usually the middle marker is the logo or the brand of the product. And then place it along your chest. Get the top rail, yung top rail. Yung doon sa baba naman yung tinatawag na bottom rail. So get the top rail and put it around over your head. So over your head until it goes around like that. So over siya dun sa kabilang rack. So makikita niyo around like that. And do the same for the other side. So top rail, over, so behind, over the head, and like that again. So, magiging ending yan is, it's over like that, naka-X sa likod. And then next is, make a space. So, hilahin nyo lang, make sure na middle marker is nasa sa kitna. Hila, hila. So, there's the space for the baby. Okay, the next step is, get your baby. Alright, so get your baby. Once you have your baby, so make sure na nandun lang sa chest, cover the chest, put your baby's feet in. And then tap the babies. So make a deep seat. So ito yung tinatawag na deep seat. To make a deep seat is make sure na nakaspot na siya dun sa knee to knee. Ito yung hands mo. And then isa-scoop mo lang siya upwards. So, mas maganda talaga from the top yung umpisa niya. So, scoop upwards and adjust mo siya na hanggang tummy. And then, place the marker again in the middle. Much easier if newborn or natutulog ang baby mo to lean back. So, to lean back like that. And then, tighten the rails. So, isa-isa yung pag-tighten yung rails. Top rail. And then, middle rail, so pull, and then pull it forward, and the bottom rail. So, yung bottom rail na. So, there, it's tight on the other side. Do the same for the other side. So, tighten again, like that. Tighten again like that. One by one. Tighten. 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 So once tightening both sides, just adjust it and make a cross loose under the bum. And then behind the knees, where it's tight, and then tie a double knot. Pwede sa loob yung arms, pwede nakaspread din to, or pwede nga nga.